Okay, so this is the back of the unit 5149. Everything is looking good, in a good condition, no damages. Same thing as the front. I'm done with the second part of the exterior and I'm ready to step in for the second session of moving inspection.